Daily is not responsible for lost or stolen articles.